Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2. This will be our mission number 15. Let's load it up. Alright, the enemy abandoned Tapa. Isn't Tapa some kind of Spanish pastry thing? Here's Tapa. Estonia, is it Spain? I don't know. Okay, so we got this, so now we're connected. Look. We are connected and the enemies are separated. Good. Okay. Anyways, the date is August 8th, it's times 8:30 in the morning. Our friends from the strike group are performing attack in the Kalkala area. Today we strike Soviet airfields in the area. Protect the bombers. So we're on an escort mission, we're gonna fly down here, turn here, and bomb here. Cut here, and then get back home. Flight altitude 2600. Alright, here we are. Open up the canopy. Get some fresh air. Increase the fuel mixture. Make sure my throttle's all the way down. Ignition on. So, there's us. Looks like this is our squadron. In front of us are G-50s. I don't know what they're doing. They're not the bombers we're supposed to protect. I know this because it's not carrying any bombs. Oh, look, there are the Blenheims behind us. Now those are the bombers. Looks like there's six of them. I'm just gonna take off. I'm gonna wait in line. And I'm gonna take off when these guys take off. And I'll be back once we get to where we're supposed to go. Alright, some bunch of stuff happened. I don't know what's happening. Alright, target destroyed. Looks like our bombers got to a target. And they've destroyed something, but in the process they got shot down by the ground defense. Anyways, I've abandoned my squadron once again and pulled it in the head because my squadron is going really slow. They're all the way back there. I'm flying 8 times the normal speed. Trying to catch up with the Blenheim. I think this is the area. I see some tracers out there. I saw them. I don't see it anymore. I'm gonna head over there. My guys are back there somewhere. I do see some traces. I think those are from the ground. Those are not airplanes, those are shooting. Those are just triple A's shooting at our bombers. Alright, I don't have any reason to go there. Just gonna go to where they're shooting at, which is hopefully where the Blenheim are. I don't see anything. Oh, these guys are firing at something. They were firing. They're not firing anymore. So I don't know what the hell's going on. Take a look at our map. Oh, okay. So let's go this way. Where's our squadron? Is this our squadron? I thought they were behind me. I somehow went the wrong way. I'm gonna try to catch up with them. Not sure what they're doing. I should see them sometime soon. There they are. Now he's yelling at me. What the hell? Stay on the leader's course. Where's my leader? I mean, that's my flight leader, but where's my wing leader? I don't know, but some flags going off. I don't want to go where he is. I'm gonna follow this guy. He'll get us home. So I'm gonna follow this guy. I don't know where red 2 and red 3 are, but this is the flight leader. They should be following this guy, and I'm supposed to be following red 3, but I can't find it, so I'm gonna follow him. Hopefully the 2 and 3 will catch up. They might be dead for all I know, but someone was yelling at me, so it's gonna fly ahead. We'll just go home. This will be another boring mission. I'll be back. I'm not sure what's happening, but this guy's dipping down. We are getting shot from underneath. This is a so descended a little bit, and he's turning around. Not sure where he's going. Oh, now he's ascending. I just felt like taking a closer look, I guess. I'll be back. I'm near our home base now. To my 1 o'clock time compression off. Can I find it? Yeah, I see it over there. It's to my 2 o'clock right now. I think I can land without looping around. There are a bunch of guys trying to land right now. Just gonna ignore all of them. Let's try to land. Stick my nose in there. And of course, the control tower gave me the permission to land. I still don't know what my landing speed is supposed to be. Looks like there's a guy in the runway. He disappeared. What the hell? Maybe like he crashed or something. I know I crashed. So it's like that was a computer. Here's me. We have ourselves some crash landing party. And there's some Blenheims over here. Look at these guys. The happy chaps. Alright, this was another boring mission. But two guys were killed. A mission like many others. We'll do it next time. Some bombs or some targets destroyed by our bombers. Oh, look at that. Our guys crashed into each other. Stupid. There were no enemies. How could we die? Terrible.